I don't understand how you deal with it. I said, when you turn a thing over to God, you don't turn it to God and take it back.
That's right.
Turn it to God and let him have it.
That's